Leap for Pinata is changing our positioning up a little bit. So my thumb in right hand goes to E. My left hand finger number 5 goes on E. So here you can see I'm on E and B. Right hand I'm also on E and B. If you're stuck, take a look at the mat there on top of the page. It's called Leap for the Pinata. Extra loud. Let's start with our left hand first. We're on E and B. Let's play that extra loud. Repeat that line again. Next page. And the last line, loud. Over to the right hand. Thumb on E, 5 on B.